Welcome to the second tutorial of how to get Windows XP working on iOS 10.2. To get started, you need these files: iBox.ipa, the Impactor app to copy iBox onto your iOS device, and c.img, which contain the Windows XP installation, and iFunbox to move the c.img over to your iOS device. To get started, open Impactor and simply drag the IPA file into Impactor. Enter your iTunes login, followed by your password, and wait till it's done. Once it says complete, close Impactor and head over to your iPad or iOS device. From there, you will open iBox. After that's done, just close it. Then move back to your computer. And then you need to open iFunbox. Then you go to App File Sharing and iBox. Then you need to drag the c.img file into iFunbox. Once that is done, just head back to your iPad or iOS device and open iBox. From there you add a configuration and type in a name, and you go to drives plus HDD and just hit done. Because when you change the file name, the app will crash. It has something to do with loading image files. Go back and set the startup disk to HDD. All these settings will be okay. Accept the video configuration. Set extension to none and turn off SDL. Just hit save. And off you go. And there you have Windows XP running on your iOS 10.2 device. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.